U.S. Marines with Marine Heavy Helicopter Squadron. Marine Aircraft Group, 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, and Marine Aerial Refueler Transport Squadron. Perform a high-altitude aerial refueling during a Marine Corps Combat Readiness Evaluation as part of Exercise Steel Knight 23.2. Arizona, December 2, 2023. The MCCRE consisted of a tactical recovery of aircraft and personnel exercise. High-altitude aerial refueling, aviation delivered ground refueling, and external lift exercises. To ensure HMH-361's operational and combat readiness before deployment. Steel Knight is a three-phase exercise designed to train 1st Marine Expeditionary Force in the planning, deployment and command and control of a joint force against a peer or near-peer maneuver capabilities of the Marine Air Ground Task Force.